several stabbings in Bristol involving teenagers in recent weeks, including a double murder in Northwest less than a month ago. Superintendent Mark Ronakers, who's the Bristol commander who was in charge of that investigation, has released a statement. Today there will be more police in the area of St Phillips and Bristol as officers go house to house and review CCTV footage for 2020.